We have enabled and platformed somebody who does not have the maturity to navigate this. So in a sense, I'm like, did I give Mark Driscoll his first hit of heroin by platforming him in the way that has killed him and like created a kind of opioid epidemic that follows him from Seattle to Scottsdale and all over the place, and then gets replicated by his mini Marks around that want to be like Mark, right? Thank God the grace of Jesus is ridiculous.